Hello everybody, I am the Creative Lady, and today, as promised, I will be doing my review of the Curling Soufflé by Shea Moisture. I am first going to cleanse my hair with one of these products. I'm not exactly sure, but it's the Shea Moisture Retention Shampoo or the Deep Cleansing Shampoo. It just depends on which one I grab when I head to the shower. I will also be deep conditioning my hair with the Deep Treatment Masque. I know there is a companion conditioner, I think, to one of these, balancing something or another, but I can't find it. So I'm going to just use the Deep Treatment Masque. And also, I noticed how similar the two products are, the Curling Soufflé and the Curl Enhancing Smoothie. So perhaps they are available, you just could be overlooking them because the packaging is very much alike. So I did do a product test, a pH strip test of the Curling Soufflé. I have shampooed and conditioned my hair. Like I said, I used the moisture retention shampoo and I used the deep treatment mask. I wasn't getting the flip that I wanted from the deep treatment mask, so I pulled out my oldie but goodie Aussie Moist 3-Minute Miracle. Yeah. So I put my hair up in two little ponytails. My hair is damp. It is not soaking wet. I'm going to put one half of my hair in the Pure Curling Soufflé. On this side of my hair, I'm going to use the soufflé mixed with a little aloe vera gel. And this particular brand is Fruit of the Earth. So we'll see what happens. Okay, I'm going to take the Curling Soufflé top. And I'm going to pump a couple pumps of the aloe vera gel inside. I'm going to stir it with a plastic fork. I need a spoon, but I don't have a spoon handy. I've got the aloe vera gel here and the curling soufflé there. And I am going to mix them together in the top. Okay, I have mixed the aloe vera gel and the curling soufflé together, and so far it's very curly. It's making my hair feel very, very springy. I'm gonna go ahead and twist my hair on this side with the curling soufflé and the aloe vera gel. Okay, I have just a couple more twists to put in the front. I decided to do a twist out. I've already twisted the back, and I've got a couple more, but I want you to see the product on my hair before I twisted it. My hair doesn't feel quite as tacky and sticky as it did when I first used it just straight out of the jar the other day. So we'll see what happens. I'm gonna go ahead and twist these last two. Okay, I am finishing up the last few twists on this side, and again, this is the soufflé side. Thank you. have twisted my entire head, no particular pattern, just for the effect of using the product. So I'm gonna let my hair air dry, and I'll come back and do a twist out. So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned. Bye. Okay, I guess my hair is dry enough to take down. I don't know. But initially, I'm already feeling in this area right here, and my hair feels like a little tacky. If you've ever tried to either pre-poo or deep condition your hair with honey, and you know that low tacky feel that you have, that's exactly what this side is feeling like at the root area. On this side, not quite so much.
I'm gonna start taking my hair down in the back. And okay, good definition.
I will say that my ends did remain coiled. So definitely that low pH of about 4.5 helps to keep my hair coily on the ends. Okay, everybody, I am finally done fluffing my hair and using the diffuser to use it to do the tension method. This side feels, like I said, like your hair feels when it has honey in it. And I'm gonna do something that I don't want you to try at home, but I'm a crazy lady and I can try this. Yeah. It's either the glycerin or the agave nectar or something in here that is leaving a tacky residue on the hair. Now, I don't know. Would I have the curling soufflé in my life? Not as much as the Curl Enhancing Smoothie and the other products by Shea Moisture. I do know that Shea Moisture watches a lot of YouTube videos because they managed to find us. So Shea Moisture, if you are out there watching, this has potential, but it's not quite there yet. It's leaving a tacky residue on the hair, but that's not to say it's not going to work for someone else, but for me, it's not quite there yet. But I'm going to continue using it. I did it as a twist out today. The next time I use it, I may do it as a wash and go or a puff. So I'm going to use it up for sure. A lot of people stated that they return their products back to Target. I'm not a believer in returning products. I do believe in either giving them to someone else, because I often wonder how sanitary it is. Do they put that product back on the shelf? What happens to that product that someone returns and don't like, that's been in their shower, in their fingers, hands have been in it? So, yeah. Oh, yeah, so this is my jar that I purchased on the other day. But you know how I do it. If you want to try it, I did pick up an extra jar for someone who may want to give it a try. So this is mine, and this will be someone else's. I'm going to let this giveaway go until Friday of next week, which is going to be I have no idea. I'll put it below. And just comment below, and by Friday, I am going to pick someone and mail out your jar of curling soufflé. Okay? So thank you guys for watching.